Hello friends and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to run the Windows Media Creation tool, and it shows there was a problem running this tool, and in followed by it shows one error code. So how to fix this issue? And here I get this error message while I try to upgrade my Windows 7 operating system to Windows 10. So anyway, first of all close this message and then open your Windows run and execute this register editor command regedit. So here you can go to this following location and simply right click on this empty space and select DVAT 32 bit value, and then rename this folder to following one. So once you edit this name and simply double click on it and change this hexadecimal value data to 1 and click to save these changes and close all the windows. So next you can right click on that media creation tool setup file and go to properties and select this compatibility tab and tick to enable this option and select Windows 7 and also tick to enable this option. Run this program as an administrator and finally click to save these changes and one time restart your Windows PC. So after the restarting is completed and one more time you can try to launch that setup file. So I hope this method will work for 100%. So friends, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave a one like. And also my channel have a super thanks feature, so just support it. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Techons. And thanks for watching.